Hey, what's going on, guys? GhostKiller2020 here, and today we are back in Untitled Combat Demo. So, yeah, what else is there to say other than let's get straight into this. I will be right back. Sorry, I just remembered I need to do something real quick. Hey, and I am back. Sorry about that. You know, it would be nice if Gaster came back for Christmas. Now that would be a great Christmas present. I'd love to see Gaster back on Christmas time. Anyways, let's go with Glitch Tail Frisk. Nice and shiny. What's up with all the light? Can't even go that far. And I'm out of stamina. Okay, I'm gonna need to walk. That's right, just keep on walking. Wait, what did I hit? Four. Okay, let's get to the center of the field. That looks like where all the action's happening. Now, if my stamina bar could just refill fast enough so that I can actually sprint all the way there, that'd be great. Thank you. transformation, so I'm temporarily invincible now. Here we go. See that coming. Okay, I actually managed this. We have both had the same idea, huh? Yep, I know this. Here we go. Can't help coming back to Steve, my new go-to since I lost Gaster. Well, Steve is tough though, all the combos you can string together so easily. I don't know what that does, but I'm gonna apply it because I'm sure it helps. To see if I could break it. Probably not the brightest idea, but whatever. My bad, Sans is always the toughest fight because of the dodging. That was so close. Things are starting to lag here. Do this. Bucket rather fast. Underplayer player. Sure, let's do that.
I'm not Brisk or Chara. You can call me Player.
Come on. No one wants to fight. tried that trick before. And once, right? That wasn't even me. That wasn't even how to spike. Challenge Sans. I got a compliment from an assassin level player. Right. Well, that's that then. And with that being said, I think that's a good place to leave off the video for the day. So, thank you for watching, if indeed you still are. Typical YouTuber, don't forget to like, share, subscribe, all that stuff. And I will see you guys later. Alright, bye now.